And he's out. What's this? Boy, Gladiator Maximus Decimator! Gladiator standing tall here! Maybe go for a cover. What's one more, maybe? Another one! Here it comes! Another Maximus Decimator! Go for a pin. I, you know, I just realized we haven't seen a single pinfall in this match. I don't know. I don't think that's what this is about. The crowd is chanting one more time. Another one. Another Maximus Decimator. That's it. He's out. The referee. The referee told Gladiator, pin him. This is it. He's done. Referee telling him to go for a pin. He just left the ring. What's going on here? Nice. He's leaving. He's walking away. What? He said, Gladiator, Optimus Prime's in the ring. Gladiator just left. What? I don't know. Gladiator Optimus Prime is still out in the ring. I don't know what to say. Or what we just witnessed. I'm speechless. Understand, we're gonna try and figure out what to do now. For now, we're gonna go backstage. Fred Durst is with the Joker. Joker is one strange individual.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall.
Well, we're moving on. We don't have a winner or a result from that contest.
The Optimus
Prime dragged out of here. We're moving on. We're set for contest for the Tag Team Championship is next. There's the Ghost Rider who last mega event headlined the biggest event of the year, Blood, Sweat, Tears 5. Lost the SCW Championship. He had his rematch. Kong Superstar Clash. I don't think he wanted it then and there. I think he wanted it tonight. The new COO, Arnold Schwarzenegger, the Terminator. Impact on his first night in charge. Ghost Rider get his rematch that night. Almost seemed like Ghost Rider, along with his tag team partner Knight, are two men that are not happy with the new establishment here in SCAW. They've decided to team up. They took out the tag team champions. More or less set up this matchup we're seeing here tonight. This is going to be a tag team championship. Four. And four title matches. Here comes the Prince of Persia.
The professional.
Man who say he seems to be someone who's always angry at the establishment, angry at the fans. As his views are his own. We saw these two were very effective as a team in the last Superstar Clash against Jay and Silent Bob. Were victorious. Now tonight, if they're victorious, they would become the new tag team champions. So Persia, the Ghost Rider, teamed up here. They could be the next tag team champions. But the challengers, it's Christmas time. And it's time for the tag team champions. Come on, here they come. Here comes the man from the North Pole. No wonder what shape he is. Is he prepared after traveling around the world? Just days ago. He's set to defend. Tag Team Championship. Santa Claus. A hero to many. He may not be a superhero, but he is a hero. He is indeed super. He'll be teaming up with his tag team championship partner. These two men won the titles. Let's wait tiers 5. We have a prosperous reign as champs. Here comes his partner. It's Hellboy. Rather unorthodox team these two are, but they've been a team for more than a year. And their alliance has paid off at Blood Sweat Tears 5. They became the new tag team champions. Their chemistry is unmatched. Team's been teaming for over a year. Ghost Rider and Prince of Persia, they've been allies for more than a year. They've not teamed up as much as Santa and Hellboy. The chemistry factor, I think, goes to Hellboy and Santa. That is hot in December. The SCW Tag Team Championship is on the line. This one full contest. Here at Dark December. And it's Ghost Rider and Santa Claus starting things off here. And these are two men that have a long history. They've fought many times one-on-one. Last was in... Well, it's been more than a year since then, maybe two. There. And that... Going for the Hellfire, going early here. Hellboy breaks that up. Punch that's blocked by Santa. Wait, there's a power slam by Santa Claus. Out of the ring goes the Prince of Persia. He was in illegally. It's an opening last Ghost Rider to take over here. With a leg drop. Still to come, Internet Championship on the line. Now Robin will face Sam Bison. And Spider-Man will face Batman. And our main event, SCW Championship, Superman faces Anakin. That's so much more to come. What a night it's already been with what we just saw with this Prime the Gladiator. Women's title match defense for the first time. Lord Elric and Ichigo Kurosaki once again. Highly competitive match that was. Now the tag team titles here. Nailed it! I was excited about this one. Especially that dog in the crowd. Trip in the corner. There's a tag! To Hellboy is in for the first time. The Ghost Rider is in illegally for the first time. And out. There's a distraction. Open door for the Prince of Persia. Look at that move.
One.
This could be it. No, only a one count. Trying to, no. Punch. We actually caught his partner. And Hellboy knocks Ghost Rider up and then shot. Prince of Persia. And then, a cheap shot to Santa. And a tag to Ghost Rider. And down goes the Prince of Persia right to the floor. And flying, he took out both guys with one clothesline. The Ghost Rider focusing on Hellboy here. Legal Man. Little slam. Ghost Rider. Former SCW champion. Santa's a former SCW champion. There's a double team right there. Santa, Ghost Rider, all four men in the ring. You know the referee's gonna have trouble with this one. Look at this power slam by Ghost Rider. Ghost Rider's been SCW champion twice. SCW internet champion twice. He defeated Hellboy for that title. Back in 2010, during the SCW tournament. Here's a tag. Double powerbomb there. Effective double team. And right now, challengers showing they have very good chemistry. They appear to have done their homework well, at this point at least. Dropkick from behind. And a suplex by Hellboy. And makes a tag to Santa Claus is in. A spin kick. I thought Hellboy was the legal man. Spin kicked him. Eats a suplex from Prince and a Ghost Rider in illegally. And in the corner. Again, it provides distraction. The opposition needed. We've seen that so many times in tag team matches. Momentary distraction creates an open door. Another Irish whip and another spin kick takedown. The charge in the corner is countered. Santa, or a Santa bomb! A gut-rich power bomb there. Knocked him on the floor. Ghost Rider and illegally Hellboy in there now. The outside he goes. The Prince, what's he thinking? Greetings from Persia! On the outside, it's... Kick there. The Persian sidekick. Now cover.
One, two.
And it's broken up by Hellboy. Now tag the Ghost Rider. Here's a double team right there. The ref's trying to get Hellboy out. DDT! They've broken Santa's neck with that DDT, good lord. Now he's gonna